With 95% of shark fin consumed here in Asia, I've come to Hong Kong to see the scale of the trade. Shark fins are highly prized here, eaten in soup at special occasions like weddings and banquets. But like flake back in Australia, we don't know what species they are or where they're from. And trying to find out is not easy.
How are you going? No? No, you don't want me to look at it? Okay. No worries. There was an absolutely enormous shark fin, and it's got a picture of a camera with a line through it saying you can't take a photograph of it.
Where I'm from?
From Australia.
Australia.
I'm finally allowed into a shop to take a closer look, but I can only bring in my translator.
I was wondering the labels for the shark fin. Is it different species or different size?
There are many different prices. Why would it be different? Is it size? The price is depends on the size. There's no label.
But he doesn't know what species?
This is a whale shark.
Whale shark.
Yeah. Whale and also shark. White shark.
White shark, like great white shark?
Great white, maybe. But the Chinese translation is white shark.
White shark.
Yeah. Okay.
So whale shark, I'm thinking these are pretty, pretty scarce, majestic,
huge
creatures that people pay thousands of dollars to go and dive with. Yeah. I don't think there's that many left in the world, are there, whale sharks?
So some fins apparently belong to whale sharks and great whites, both threatened species. So where are they from?
There's some of the shark from Australia,
Some from Australia?
Yeah, but some not sure.
Right, so, yeah. Okay.
How many wild fish are currently going into the feed to create a kilo of salmon?
Roughly getting close to 2 to 1. We can on fish meal, we're getting closer and closer to 1 to 1.